Thank you. Thank you. very proud. That was going to be something that maybe I shouldn't do, considering that Peter Goddard is back to sit down to the back, and that I'm coming in. It's just after arriving. I do something which is very unusual for me at gatherings. I sing songs. John Doherty's life and music and times, I thought it would be appropriate to sing a song written by a settled traveller in Dublin, a man named Liam Wendon in the early 60s, about travelling people. I am a true-born Irishman, a travelling band of mine. My home, the road, no fixed abode, I'll travel till I die. For hunger, hardship, poverty, are the traveller's weary load. Hunger, hardship, poverty, and the blue tar road. To Dublin city fair we came in the year of 59. And we camped on lands and valleys green, like others of our kind. But Dublin's corporation, good Christians to a man, they pulled down our tent and pulled up the panes, towed away our caravan. For hunger, hardship, poverty, are the traveller's weary load. Hunger, hardship, poverty, and the blue tar. Now we're down in Cherry Orchard, where no cherry blossoms bloom. Unwelcome and unwanted, in muck and dirt and gloom. But the man above who died for love, there hanging on a tree, sure wasn't he a travelling man, the same as you and me. And someday in his own good time, he will lift our weary load, and we'll say farewell to poverty and the blue tar road. Currington from the marina and the team.
Story I sadly will tell. Now all the town knew of our wedding. Now all the town knows of our shame. And I've been broken forever by the stranger who told me my she came from the city to help with the harvest. I worked in the fields by her side. And all that long winter, I courted my love. In the summer, I made her my and happy were we for the first time together since the great war had taken our kin. When a man from the government came to our door and he asked if I might let him. With a voice that was colder than wind or the mountains or the spray from the winter-worn sea, he said that together we could not remain, for brother and sister were. Now all the town knew of our wedding. Now all the town knows of our shame. And I've been broken forever by the stranger who told me my. Now in summer I roam through the deep glens and quiet and sit by their dark water side, and there I think only on her that I shamed and all for the taking of our wife. Now all the town knew of our wedding. Now all the town knows of our shame. And I've been broken forever by the stranger who told me my. So deep as the love. like morning dew. When the salt sea turns far inland and mussels grow on every tree, when cockle shells make Christmas bells, then would I lose my love for thee. Water is wide, I can't cross over, and neither have I wings to fly. Give me a boat that can carry two, and both shall row my
Sonora, when he went to Sonora, he recorded a half hour. two reels that he played at 7 years of age, the spike head and lasses, but we can't manage the CD to get the right tracking. And of course, when John died in 1980, Dermot played at his funeral mass, and so did Breach Harper of Kittygore. They sometimes play together now. So he would have a long association with him. And John also gave me a fiddle for Dermot, which I still have, and it's about the village these days. As for Dermot, I'm not going to say an awful lot about Dermot. His accordion will speak for itself, except that somebody one time, some years ago, said to me, "Wasn't he lucky to get into Alta?" And I retorted, "Weren't they lucky to find him?"
Thank you. gold needle.
Thank you.
Riley's Reel, I think. And the second one, I think it's a Joy, thank you.
Thank you. Teach everybody get high.
Thank you.
And drink there.
Thank you.
to the clay to mourn and weep. But satisfied I ne'er could sleep, I wrote a letter in a few short lines. I suffered death a thousand times, so I lay me down and I wrote this song. I wrote it neat and I wrote it long, and with so fare thee well, my own true love. I thought you were as true as the stars above, but if pleasure on earth no more I see, I'll never treat you as you've treated me. Now the winter is past and the fields they are green, the time has come that we have seen, but still when you and I shall be as one.
Right, I'll leave it a wee bit this time and I'll sing Blackwater Sag.
As I roved out one morning, fair bright and early, as I strayed, it been in the merry month of May, as the birds sang in each glade, the sun it shone so merrily, and billowing where primroses and daisies there down by Blackwater's side. I'd scarcely gone but half a mile when there by chance I spied two lovers talking as they walked down by Blackwater's side. And as he held her in his arms, to her these words did say, when I am in a merry cave, I'll be true to my Irish maid. When you go to Yankee girls you'll find, and you'll have sweethearts of your own more pleasing to your mind. Do not forget the promises or the vows you made to me. Oh, stay. Your Lord. till you do return again to your lonely Irish
thanks very much. We're going to finish off with a tune called Sword Point. It came from a great guitar player named called Chris Newman. So thank you all very much for supporting.
Time.
you will split your head for what you're going to do. I don't usually pay for small clubs like this. As a matter of fact, I read a local paper some time ago that we were discussing melodeon players, local melodeon players, and it's the same golfing circles. I didn't make the cut.
Thank you.
Which is too sharp to tell you anyway. In short, I listened to the entire music. Great weekend's music, both here in the old school and also in the pubs in the village where music will be played for the next few hours tonight as well in the big pubs. Well worth my doing. For me and my community.
Oh, that's awful.